んです。
Don't start yet, alright? We're going to have a thrower in it.
I'll be on the thrower in
it. And we practice if I start and then, right?
Oh, so yeah. Right, does he call
he's
out?
Going to say start and you push the button. And then George is going to say stop. Okay?
Finish.
So, what we've got is the number of seconds that it takes to go 10 metres, okay? So, we're at site 4. What's the weather like?
Shit.
Overcast. A little bit rainy. Overcast. The time is 2:30. Right? And we've got a series of measurements around velocity. Okay, we're going to do another measurement before we do the cross section because we'll calculate what the flow is in our river based on that distance and the cross section. But first of all, I'm going to get you all to take one of these and we're going to get someone to sample in that jar there. Come and grab a sample of water.
Here we go. Mm-hmm. A mummy sample.
Here. No mummy's don't touch the top. Okay. So remember when we talked about acidity?
Alkaline.
We talked about alkaline.
You want the water from the middle, Emma?
From the middle.
Yeah. Jump!
And then you all
Now,
well, so what's it meant to be?
It's 7. Is it meant to be measured?
Okay, this would be my one.
What's the pH meant to be at? 7.
So would it be around normal or just below? So here we go on here is the pH. So once you dip it in, we come back over here and then we have a little bit of a measure.
Okay. Oh, all the way down
to the
To where?
To those lines, the boxes.
Oh,
should be right.
All the way in.
All the way in.